See the rule 4 in this one. Here also proper fraction only, and if the denominator it is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c whole power n, how to do the method, right? Now see, they gave one problem and we had to convert into partial fractions, right? Now as usual, like previous methods, we need to consider LHS equal to here we have the, in denominators we have the two parts, two terms are there, right? And observe the first term, it is that 1 minus x whole square. Now by the previous rule, we need to write 1 minus x whole power 1 and 1 minus x whole power 2, that is a by 1 minus x plus b by 1 minus x whole square. And what is the third part? Here we have x square plus 1, that is the denominator, it is in the form of quadratic. So we need to write in numerator linear. So what is the linear? A b over, so cx plus d is the equation number 1. Observe the first term, we have 1 minus x whole square. So we have to write 1 minus x whole power 1 and 2. If it is whole cube, we need to write one more term extra. And here 1 plus x square, this is a quadratic term, is it? Quadratic term. So we need to write in numerator linear form. As usual, like previous problems, we need to take LCM. Sometimes will be cancelled. Use substitution method or comparing the coefficients, find out the values of A, B, C and D values. Right? Now here, considering LHS and RHS, for RHS we can take LCM, 1 minus x whole square into x square plus 1. What will get? A of 1 minus x into x square plus 1 plus b of x square plus 1 plus cx plus d into 1 minus x whole square. Clearly these two terms will be cancelled, right? Now if both sides, what we will do generally here, multiply these two and then multiply with a. Multiply these two, first expand this, it is in the form of a minus b whole square, expand this, then multiply with this one, we'll get one answer. In that, take x square coefficients common, x coefficients and constant terms. Compare both sides, LHS and RHS, x square coefficients, x coefficients and constant. We'll get it at three equations. Solve the three equations, find out the values of A, B, C and D. Here one more term will get it extra, that is x cube coefficient also will get it. Not only x square, x cube coefficient means we'll get it. Four equations, solve four equations, find out A, B, C, D, then substitute in this. Right? So this is the rule 4 in the proper fraction. Right? Will you solve it? Fine.